Hi, I'm Keith Douglas from Fresh Group Products. This is a product introduction, an overview video of a new launched product from Muck Truck UK. This is basically an electric powered, electric drive, electric tip power barrow called the four wheel drive power barrow from Muck Truck. So it is, I'll give you the specification first of all. So the skip specification is 8 cubic feet or 226 litres and a weight carrying capacity of 365 kilos, so just over a third of a tonne. The dimensions of the width, all the dimensions and all the specifications are on the website, by the way, but the width, which is a key factor, is 30 inches or 76 centimetres. And the other quite important dimension for this is the front lip of the skip and the back lip of the skip with regards to filling either with a mini skid steer loader or a digger loader is 1 meter. So it is designed to work for that type of use. Okay, so if the camera would like to come in to the control panel just around the back, I'll show you the controls quickly. So if you can just focus from there. So we have an on-off switch, battery discharge indicating system, forward for forward, reverse for reverse, which I'll demonstrate shortly, skip empty, skip return. Okay, if the camera just goes back a little bit, staying there, I'm just going to tip the skip slightly, and here you can see neatly the charging cable and also the operator's manual. And if the camera would like to go round, I'm going to just show you how to do the charging. So down here, come in, you've got like a little plug socket, it's an internal charger, and then you've got your normal plug in the wall socket. So that's simply how you charge it up. Okay, we pop that back in its hole. Whilst we've got the skip partially tipped, I will continue to empty it. It will click at the end. That shows it's at the end of its travel. If the camera would now like to come in again, I want to sort of demonstrate and show the strength that's built into this machine. It is built for commercial use, so anywhere where noise and fumes pollution is sensitive, a marketplace that this particularly is suited to is internal demolition, but it can be used in anywhere where you want to avoid fumes and noise. Or reduce noise levels. While we're here, I'll show you, this is the cover, that the two batteries are underneath this cover. There are four bolts, and basically if you remove them and you remove this tilt ram here and lift the tilt ram out of the way, you can get very quickly and very easily at the batteries. That is purposely designed because some commercial users would want to use this over extended shifts, and therefore whilst it is designed to do a full normal working day shift with the batteries that are fitted, you can then do a battery swap. Very, very important for commercial users. Okay, so I'm gonna just shut the skip. So tip that into the return, press and hold the button on the handlebar. Don't know if you saw, but that's a button on the handlebar. If the camera wants to come back in just to quickly show you that, it will click again. So that's the button there that we use for the skip pin. Okay, great. So now you can see how easy it is. It's pivot steer, but the key to this system, I'll explain to you, is that we have two drive axles, 700 watts each, giving a 1400 watts power drive system, which is best in class, and that also gives us great control when maneuvering it. So if the camera wants to go over to the side, I'll do a little bit of running around and basically show you the control of this machine. So just slightly feathering it on. Okay, a bit more. And then again, we can feather it on forward, and then we can go faster and then top speed. So I'm going to come back. I'm going to demonstrate full speed and then a controlled stop. Okay, so As you can see, it's really easy to operate. Okay, I just refer to my board. Lifting eyes. It is designed with lifting eyes so that it can be lifted with a crane and put up onto a construction site, onto a floor for use. The electromagnetic brake system works on the axles. That's a built-in part of this system, so you've got braking on both axles. The main key elements are the drive axles, which give you ultimate control and superior power, and the electric tip and electric drive. I think that really covers everything for now. My name is Keith Douglas from Fresh Group Products. We sell and distribute this product for Muck Truck Power Barrows UK. If you've got any interest in this product or any questions, please give me a call. Our details be below this video or on our website. Thanks for watching. Hope you found that video informative. Please subscribe to our channel or share with any friends or colleagues, and we will send future videos out for our channel, and we hope you enjoy them. Thank you.